Since the start of this pandemic, we responded to nearly 8,000 calls. So that's 8,000 opportunities to contract the virus, and that's also additional 8,000 opportunities to spread the virus.
We have to make sure that our community feels safe, not only by us protecting them, but showing them that we have confidence in the science.
When we talk about us or officers serving and protecting, how better can we show that we're willing to do that than to get a vaccine to ensure the safety of the community we serve?
I lost my dad a week ago from COVID. I don't want anybody else to go through that pain. You're saving not just you, you're saving family members, you're saving other people you don't even know.
I have to trust my science. I have to trust the doctors, and I have to believe that they're doing the right thing and they won't people to take the shot and trust them.
You have a spot.
Take the shot.
You have a spot.
Take your shot.
COVID-19 vaccines are open to anyone 16 and over. Find your appointment today. Visit myspot.nc.gov.